What's up, guys? Tomedy here. And here I am playing Happy Room, which is based on an online game which I which was based on an old online game. Are you serious? Try again. Bikes. All right, nice. Let's try this out. Oh, gonna need to put a pasta on that. Ow, ah, let's do it again, man. More money. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh! Ow! Alright, now I can adapt. This is what I call deja vu. Here we go. Are you serious? I don't get it, why is it doing it randomly? Try again. Ooh, nice. Don't worry, it's gotta work. It's gotta work, because it worked before, it can do it again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Ah, unbelievable. Okay. Nope! Bugger all. Okay. Try this. Let's try this. Oh. Damn it, I'm so close. I wonder how many test subjects there are. Hey, that was a killer move there. Hey, yes, woo! Right, I think I need to swap these around. No! Why does it keep doing that? Thank you. Yeah, if you don't stay on the bouncer, you get blown up. Alright, I'm almost there. Yes! Yes! Well, that's it. Alright, achievement. Fully use two spikes. Alright. Here we go. Well, this is going to be a lot tougher than I thought. Since these are not explode. No! Now, next achievement was to use two fully spikes. Let's see if this works. I need to reposition those spikes. Alright, here we go. Just had a bit of a thought. If I use these jumpers. Yes, this is gonna work. Hey. Whoa. Come on, come on, one more, one more, one more. No, one more. Damn it, I was so close. Let's have it going this way then. Come on. One more, one more, one more. No! Flipping bugger, this is so tough. I prefer the old one.
Because the other good thing about the old one, it was free.
Ooh, that was a good one. Yes, did it.
This is really becoming monotonous.
Are you serious? Arrows in a dummy. So basically, I'm to. Are you serious? These arrows are fucking useless. I bet players who are good at this use cheat codes or something. It's so good when it's fast. Come on, why does it always bounce that way? Yes! I got a damage. I should have used I should have used bombs to begin with. Well, I'm gonna stop there for now because it's been a while, so I'll see if I can play this again then.